Elective surgery should never be done with a stopwatch. Many surgeons perform breast enlargement in 30 minutes or less. It takes me about an hour and a half. I simply believe that it takes time to do it right. Most surgeons use a technique called blunt dissection. It involves making a pocket for the breast implants by tearing the breast tissues with a gloved finger or a blunt instrument. It's very fast, but it's also very traumatic for your tissues. Instead, I use electrocautery, which is much gentler on the tissues and much more precise. It looks like a long matchstick, and it heat seals the tissues while they are being elevated. This significantly reduces bleeding and bruising and eliminates the need for postoperative drains, compression bras, and ACE bandages. Your only dressing will be a single piece of gauze and tape over each incision. I also use sterile sample implants called sizers to preview your results on the operating table before selecting and placing the actual implants. This eliminates guesswork and provides more consistent and predictable surgical results. These maneuvers add time to the surgery, but I believe that there are no shortcuts to a good result. I look at it this way. It's a couple of hours out of my life, but it's the rest of yours.